Good evening, ladies and gentlemen, and welcome to the first ever segment of Behind the Bunker featuring custom creations by you, the Behind the Bunker viewer. Let's take a look at our first custom creation. Our first custom creation was submitted to us by Peter Smith, who lives just outside of New York. It is a Tippmann X7 Phenom. List of upgrades include a stock X7 shroud, not the Phenom shroud, a mag pull, angled foregrip, very cool, very stylish, an NC Star open reflex red dot sight, and an Exalt feed gate on his X7 low profile hopper. He also has a Furious 14-inch Lotus barrel. The best part about this gun, though, however, in my opinion, is his custom paint job. If we take a look at that, he's got, yes, that's right, maple leaves all over his gun. Very, very nice. Very well done. Good job, Peter. Peter, on the custom corner scale of 1 to awesome, you receive an awesome. Good job. Thanks for sending us your creation. Also, we have a familiar face who wants to show off something that's very special to them. Tom the Tomcat Cunningham has his super low serial number X7 Phenom. Let's take a look.
Hey everybody, Tomcat Cunningham with the Cat Shack Reports Paintball News for Behind the Bunkers Custom Corner. I wanted to show you guys my marker. Nothing really special about it. It is a Tippmann Phenom. Really, all I've really added to it would be an extra long barrel with a shroud. But what is particularly special about this particular marker, and that's something I'm particularly proud of, production model number 36. Not too many people can say that they've got a marker that really is a first edition like this one, and I'm proud of it. And I love to shoot this thing. Custom Corner. Peace.
Hi, I'm Connor Stats. This is my custom DM8 called Rifa. I play for Bronx 8, and welcome to Custom Corner.
Stop having a boring marker. Stop having a boring life. We're going to make paintballing exciting one mod at a time. See you next week.